Hello friends, welcome to Landfill. This is the part 2 of Geography MCQ. So here is my little introduction, and subscribe and click on the bell icon for getting regular update from this site. So the first question is, at which place the Spice and Oil Seeds Exchange Limited was established in 1953, that is Sangli. Rubber Board of India is located at Kottayam. Which city is called Zero Mile Center because of its location on India's geographic center, that is Nagpur. Pampora uplands, locally called Udar in Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir, is a great source of revenue from saffron. Almaty Dam is located in Karnataka. Next, question number 6. In which state Bhima Basin, where small to medium size low grade uranium deposits found, that is Karnataka. INS DAG is located at Kolkata. The full form is Institute for Steel Development and Growth. Question number 8. In which of the following geographical regions live the six tribes, that is Toda, Kota, Kurumba, Irula, Penian and Katunai Chen, and they are recognized by the government of India as a primitive tribal groups. So they live in Nilgiri Hills. TSO Murari, one of the geographic glaciatic wetlands. So I am again repeating this. TSO Murari, one of the glaciatic wetlands of the country, is located in which state? That is Jammu and Kashmir. Indira Col makes the 3-point boundary between which countries? That is India, Pakistan, China. Which among the following is sometimes known as third pole, that is Siachen Glacier. Ambassa was in use as a geological survey of India has found huge reserve of coal. So in which state Ambassa is located, that is Tripura. Question number 13. Which is the largest refinery established? That is Jamnagar Refinery. Port Pipavav, which is the first private sector port in India, is located in which of the following states? Gujarat. Aranmula Kanari is the GI protected tag of Kerala and it is handicraft. Central Seed Testing and Referral Laboratory is located in Varanasi. ONGC's Palladana project, which is the country's first ever 726 megawatt commercial power project, is located in Tripura. Malapariyar Dam has been long pending issue between which two states? That is Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Indira Gandhi Super Thermal Power Project is located in Haryana. Brookside Bungalow is located in which state? Meghalaya. Zuai Dam, which is built across Luni River, is located in Rajasthan. Question number 22. Penganga is a tributary of which river? That is Godavari. The word code sharing is most commonly used in industries in which places? Orissa. Question number 24. Largest brackish water lagoon of Asia is located in Orissa. In which year first hydroelectric power station in Asia was set up at Shivana Samudra Falls in Karnataka, that is 902. Tulbul project is located in Jammu and Kashmir. Kapuri variety of tobacco is found in Uttar Pradesh. Question number 28. Which regions in India is largest installed capacity of electricity generation, that is Western India. India's largest inland saline wetland system is located in Rajasthan. Muga silk is a geographical indication, GI tag protected. In which state it is produced? That is Assam. Very famous is Muga silk. 31, question number 31, which river feeds the Tehri dam? That is Bhagirathi. Pavan Gopi in Mizoram is also known as Blue Mountain. India's Central Glass and Ceramic Research Institute is located in Kolkata. In which state Zuwai, a famous hill station, is located? That is Meghalaya. Amausi Airport is located in Uttar Pradesh. The correct location of Palk Strait is between Gulf of Mannar and Bay of Bengal. Question number 37. Every year, bulk of rainfall received during the monsoon seasons in almost all parts of India. Which state is an exception to this? That is Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu, rain generally comes in the winter season, November, December. So question number 38. Which is the least densely populated state of India? That is Arunachal Pradesh. Question number 39. Kunchikal Falls, highest tide waterfalls in India, is located in Karnataka. Indian Maritime University is located at Chennai. In India, which among the following state has the maximum estimated uranium resources? That is Andhra Pradesh. The correct location of India's National Institute of Hydrology is Roorkee. Question number 43. Which state is India's highest salt producing state? Gujarat. Which state has highest population density? Bihar. Which state is largest producer of total quartz cerals in India? Maharashtra. Which is the largest district of Maharashtra in terms of area? Ahmednagar. Which is not a member country of Mekong Ganga Cooperation? That is Bangladesh. Which is a geology award given annually by Indian Geophysical Union? The name of the award is MS Krishnan Award. Which is the only place in India where Chinese fishing nets are used outside China? Kochi. Question number 50. Saddam Beach is located in which state? Kerala. Which variety of marble is found in India? Makarna. In which year Dakshin Gangotri, India's first settlement in Antarctica, got buried in ice? In 1989. Temi Tea Garden is located in which state? Sikkim. Question number 54. Damodar and Shon River Valley and Rajmahal Hills in the eastern India are depository of the Gondwana system rocks. Approximately what fraction of gas output in India is being contributed by the KG-D6 basin of Reliance? That is 40%. Indian Institute of Crop Processing Technology is located in Tanjore. Which city of Tamil Nadu is known as world's largest producer and most important trading center of turmeric in Asia? That is Erode. Number 58. Multimodal International Cargo Hub and Airport Project is in which of the following cities? That is in Nagpur. Which state has largest coastline? Colaba. The Jakham Dam is located in Rajasthan. How many states of India are covered under Border Area Development Program? That is 17. Which group of states represents one third of India's cattle population? That is Madhya Pradesh, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh. Which tribe has the largest population in India? wheels. Question number 64. Which has the first port in India to be public company? It is Ennore port. Question number 65. Which is the deepest port in India? It is Krishnapatnam port and is now out of its own as the deepest draft port in India. To which of the neighbor country India ceded Kachatwiyo Island in 1974, that is Sri Lanka. National Chemical Laboratory is located at Pune. In which northeastern state of India inhabit the Nishi tribe? So Nishi tribe is found in Arunachal Pradesh. Which Union Territory of India has largest area? That is Andaman and Nicobar Island. Which represents largest fraction of forest cover in India? That is tropical moist deciduous type forest. That covers the largest fraction of forest in India. Tropical moist deciduous. Question number 71. For which of the following the Kiriburu Megha Hadburu mines are famous? That is famous for iron ore. Question number 72. Which is the correct location of cane and bamboo technology centers? That is Guwahati. Bhut Jala Kia is mainly grown in which state of India? That is Assam. So it is the local name. Bhut Jala Kia is also known as ghost pepper, as you can see in the picture. Question number 74. Jamuna River of Bangladesh is the Brahmaputra River of India. Duncan Pass is located in which Union Territory of State? That is in Andaman and Nicobar Island. Pagladia Multipurpose Dam is located in Assam. In production of which metals India holds number one status? That is Mica. Question number 78. What is the name of the channel that separates Andaman Island from Nicobar Island in the Bay of Bengal? That is 10 degree channel. The Somasila Dam is located in Andhra Pradesh. New Muri Island dispersed in sea after many years of its creation, and it is claimed by two neighbors, that is India and Bangladesh, as you can see in the picture. New Muri Island. Question number 81. Which of the following agency is helping India's integrated coastal zone management project? That is World Bank. What is the capital of West Sikkim? The West Sikkim is part of Sikkim and the capital is Gyalsing, also known as Gyalsing. Question number 83. Which geographical term related with the piece of subcontinental land that is surrounded by water? So the piece of subcontinental land that is surrounded by water is known as island. 84. Body of land surrounded by water on three sides is known as peninsula. These terms, geographical terms are very important. So geographical term related with a naturally formed narrow, typically navigable waterway that connects two large bodies of water, that is called strait. What is archipelago? It is a chain or set of islands grouped together. For example, Indonesia. And Indonesia is the largest archipelago in the world. World's last peninsula, largest peninsula of world is Arabia. Question number 89. Which pass cuts through the Pir Panjal range and links Manali and Leh by road, that is Rohtas Pass? Which of the following pass has been created by the Indus River? Banihal Pass. Which passes make way to the land route between Kailash and Mansarovar? Mana Pass. Which pass link the Srinagar to Leh? Zozila Pass. Which imaginary line almost divides India into two equal parts? Tropic of Cancer. Which water body is the home of Lakshadweep? That is Arabian Sea. So in the Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep is situated. You can see in the picture also. Question number 95. Which of the following region supports Kariwa formation, that is Kashmir Himalayas? Now the word Kariwa derived from Kashmiri dialect, and that means elevated table land. Okay, where is the Luktak lake situated in Manipur? It is the only floating lake in the world. You can see in the picture. Which of the following hill ranges dominated by the Dudhavatha peak? That is, so Dudhavatha peak is of Nilgiri Hills, very famous. Which of the following river is called as the Soro Bengal? That is Damodar, and Soro Bihar is Koshi. Which river has the largest river basin in India? Ganga. So that's all for today, guys. Thank you.